What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another video of Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. We're here on Naboo, Black Payonga. Because there's a few more Kyber Briggs left to, and there's a Kyber Brig and a ship left here to get, so. And I'm just wondering how you get this. Actually, wait. If we change into. Help you here, can we just lift? Let us begin. Or we can get a block. We can get a block. If there's one around here, that is. Or wait. If where's Bo-Katan gone? Bo-Katan. Okay, she's there, okay. Bo-Katan grapples up here. Grapples here. Don't get down. We can't force her. We can't do anything. What are you doing? Oh, let's search around for. Okay, IGP. Bo-Katan. Oh, she's still. Okay, no. Get off of the. Okay, Palpy. Let's search for. Okay, we can jump across here. There we go. Doesn't seem to be much in there. From the ship is over there. I don't know, man. How do you get that unlocked? I don't know. Oh, you do with the button. Okay. Okay, Jesus Christ. Christ, Palpy. Can he spawn up around here? Don't just leave him down there, game. Please help me out here. Where is he? Oh, come on, game. Like, oh, my GP. He's gonna be down here forever then. Jesus Christ. Get him back up. Spawns Bo-Katan down here. I'm gonna be annoyed. It just annoys me when it's most convenient, isn't it? It's just, come on. Like, teleport Palpy back up to where I was. That hard. Why is it telling me to go this way? There's no game. Oh my God, it is just. Why is it telling me to go this way? I don't know. What? Okay, this way apparently. Pretty sure I could have gotten up the other way, but maybe I couldn't. I don't know. Bo-Katan following me? How is she that much behind? I hate it when the AI is just so unbelievably slow. Like, Jesus, hurry up, man. Okay. The button is right here. There we go. Could we not figure that out last time? I'm disappointed in myself. Whatever, let's try to get the ship. I think it's gonna be a little bit harder. First Kyber Brick of the video. We went into the wrong room, right? Yay.
Misa, keep me belongings good and safe in this chest. But, Misa forgot the password. That's why Misa.
Is that it? I thought that I haven't gotten any of these things because they were a little bit hard. Okay. Siege residence. Secret rebel stash. Not tunnel. Not feed. And not mining complex. House front door. I don't think it's house front door, is it? No. So where is the password? Back. Idiot. He's in house front door, not my room 327. I don't think it's room 327 either. West ring security doors, don't think it's this either. No. Not the car, not anything to do with the resistance, not counter by it. Not crate, not canto bite. Vehicle hangar. Not gonna be a docking bay either, is it? It's not gonna be a vehicle hangar. No, okay, so we haven't gotten this password yet. Okay, okay. Oh, okay, okay, Rebel. Maybe it's Rebel's secret stash. Secret Rebel stash. Oh my god, it is! I didn't think it was gonna be, because it's on Lake Payanga. In the Gunga City, why would it be anything to do with the Rebel secret stash? Yeah! Hey, 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 Rebel bubble password trouble. So let's go, we've done Lake Payanga. Completely now. That's done. One Kyberbrick left on in Theed. On in Theed, guys. On in Theed. Just have to get a stupid Porg, Endor, and Jakuna, much of the other areas. What's going on? What? Why? Game! Jeez. I hate this game sometimes. Why do you automatically put me to that menu? I'm obviously not going there. Stop! Jesus, this game is just inconvenient sometimes. Okay, where do I want to go now? I don't know. I'm gonna do a level. The level I did a few videos ago, Never Tell Me the Odds. And I didn't actually get everything I wanted to do there because I was doing with my sister, and it's kind of hard to do that level in co-op because we're both piloting the Falcon, so it's kind of hard to maneuver. But it's gonna be easier on my own, hopefully. Okay, I just want to check the level challenges here. Avoid contact with the asteroids during the asteroid chase. Okay. And we have two more mini kits. I think I missed two in the asteroid chase. Out of here, bitches. Can we not change our ship? Like, why can't we change our ship? Like, it's free play. Why? I just don't understand this game sometimes. Like, why? I'm in free play. Let me change my ship. Oh, yay. Keep the Sabi from tracking us, so we have to shoot out their radar dishes. And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me. Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo. Oh yeah, torpedoes, bitch. Okay, get one up here. Oh, okay. Oh, what the? I can't skip this cutscene, yay! Really wish you could skip all cutscenes, like... Especially in free play, why? Why is it so inconsistent? Oops. Yes, they would, Han. They would be crazy to follow us. Never Tell Me the Odds. Yeah, that's right.
I can't believe we're doing this. This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
Okay. We can't hit an asteroid at all. One of five. Oh, come on, man. Nah, I'm not having that. I'm literally not having that. Like, fuck off. There was nothing I could do. It came out of nowhere. I literally couldn't see the story until I came on screen. I'm getting a bloody challenge. That's stupid. Oh, okay. Where she go? Okay.
Let's take a look here. Excuse me, ma'am, but
Hello? Cannot. Okay. Can we still don't. What? How did he get the final mini kill? I thought it would be in the asteroid chase. I do not know how we got that last mini kit. Huh. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay, I'm getting really annoyed because the game keeps, like, when I go over the map, it's like up in the Gungan City and I have to back out. It's just frustrating, like. Jesus. Okay. Rumor. Race against the clock. Let's go again, it's probably at the beginning. Is it a race? There is no race. Race against the clock. There is no race. What?
Alright, Chewie. You ready? Hold on, this could get bumpy.
I don't see a race. We should do it really fast. Race against the clock? That's not a clue! Well, it is a clue. I guess. But what do you mean by race? Is there a race here? I don't see any race. Maybe it's just, maybe we just have to. There's no timer as well. What clock are you on about? There's a race right there! Oh, I just saw it! There's a race! Oh! Oh! Let me skip this, though. Like, oh my god. And I want to murder you right now. Just stop. Let me skip the cutscenes. Actually serious, I'm like, free play is not as good in this game as it is in other games. Like, I can admit that, like, it just isn't. I've just seen this cutscene, I don't want to see it again. And you should be able to switch to any ship you want. It's free play. That is the whole point of free play.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Oh my god, man, you're kidding me. I wasn't there before. We restart the level. Can we do that? Oh, we have to quit. Up game, please. I have to go right back in as well. I do not care about any of this crap we just did. Jesus Christ, man. So it was like underneath the Star Destroyers. Okay, I understand. Yeah, I was presuming it was a race, but I couldn't see one. It's pretty well hidden. At least we can skip this first cutscene.
All right, Chewie, you ready?
Oh my God! There's another Star Destroyer comes out at light speed, and it's underneath that one. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. So it's underneath that Star Destroyer. I've heard you say this 3 times. 3 times. So it's underneath this one. Let's start it. Finally! Don't know why we're doing a race in the middle of battle. Leia probably wouldn't like that. But Han wants to get his mini kit. I see if they're just Han, Captain Solo, why are you doing this in the middle of the battle? Never told me the odds, Trupio. Okay, you're there. Where's the next one? It's over there. Oh, we're gonna lose gold. Let's get silver. Okay, well, I know where they all are this time, so. What? Okay. What? Why are we starting in a different position? I don't really like that. We're starting basically upside down. Boom! Yeah, let's go. Yeah, suck it, Empire. Now we've just 100% completed the level. Pretty proud of myself after that one. Well, actually, it did take like 3 tries. So. Less proud of myself, really. Okay. Okay, another level completed. It's not complete unless it's 100%, guys. Okay, first 3 levels here, 100%ed. This level, Revelation's only 1 out of 5 mini kits. 1 out of 5. 1 out of 5. Okay. Okay, so they're obviously pretty difficult, because I'm sure I probably tried this before. Carbon copy. What was this one? Wait, no, whatever. Hatches often lead to new locations. Okay. It's pretty simple when just going to a new location, get a minikin there. Tabletop games. Some games require a password to gain entry. Fancy. Rebels are quite the resourceful when they need to be. Lando really loves his capes and himself. Okay, I remember seeing, like, footage where there's like a picture of Lando in a room. Okay. And the challenge is find all the hidden Ugnaughts throughout the level. Okay, hidden Ugnaughts? That's cool. I do know that you can't even like play as someone else during the Vader boss fight in this level. Like Vader as Luke. It's a bit frustrating, but whatever. This doesn't seem to be that hard. Oh, I just won that bow one. Oh my god. I see a mini kit right there. How do I not get any of these? It's a good level, man. It's the Vader fight level. Why did I not do this? Find those hidden Ugnaughts. There's a red dot right there. Okay. All too easy. Nah, I'm fine, bro. Fine, bro. Shut up, man. Like, I'm doing it. I was here? Okay, bro. I'll do it. Go back up there. Need to get after him. I won't let Yoda down. Okay. Maybe some hidden Ugnaughts up here. Ooh. The hell? We can go all the way up here. We are great. Can we accidentally just jump into my area that like can't get out of? Like, where is Luke? Can he go? Oh my god! Teleport to me! Why? Oh my god. Great, I'm stuck here now. I can go through here, can't I? There's no reason why I can't go through here. There is no reason. Game. So, my chick. You can't change characters. No. No. I have enough of this. Free play. This is fucking free play. God, enough of this shit! This is free play! I actually don't give a shit. It's free play. Let me change characters! I'm not restarting this level. I don't want to fight the fucking Vader thing again. Yo, thanks, game, for punishing me for just exploring a bit. Is this shit, man? There we go. Okay, actually, get out of here. Restart another fucking level. Yeah, I'm pissed. I fucking hate free play this game. I hate it. I really do. I like getting the minikit, but I don't like being restricted because it's free play. The point of free play is that you can play as whoever you want. Imagine an open world, you were restricted to a couple of characters all the time. Where is this mini kit here? There seems to be a couple of Ugnaughts. They're under here. Okay, well, so, how many Ugnaughts is there? Find all the hidden Ugnaughts throughout the level. Okay. Nothing really in this area that I haven't gotten already. Area. Where am I going here? What about that area? Then I go to the other area, so I'm gonna go here. There's nothing. I don't think there's really much stopping you from playing as anyone you want here, except for it stopping you. Like, why? I just don't understand why. That's the thing. There's no reason. There is no reason. Why can't I switch characters here? There's just nothing. No animations are playing here or anything. It's just doing too annoying, really, isn't it? Like. Where are you? Okay, there we go. Oh my god, it's right there. The mind shit's ugly. So we need to go back around, don't we? Yeah. This wasn't the best way to go. We should have gone the other way, I guess. Find those other Ugnaughts. For sure, we have to go that way. Let's go just in case. Just because we have. I don't know. What does it mean by find all the Ugnaughts throughout the level? Where are the Ugnaughts? There was some here. Maybe it wasn't. I was just seeing things. Okay. How do you go to the next area? Shouldn't Luke still have a blaster? Shouldn't he still be able to grapple? That would make sense, right? Woo-woo-wee. Wow. Now we can play as any character we want. I don't know why I couldn't do that earlier. Okay. See this. There we go. Why have we not done any of this stuff before? Doesn't seem to be that hard. Yeah, maybe I was just soul crushed but not being able to play as other people in free play. Yeah, where is Vader here? Got 3 out of 5 minute hits. You haven't got the password one yet. Aww. Oh. Not afraid. Five arrows, anyone, let's go. It's around there. Oh, okay. Oh my god, oh, Vader! Vader, what are you doing? Oh, you ass. Free play, more like a free play and a half. Oh, half a free play. Well, not a free play and a half. Half a free play. Ruined the joke. Saber lock, isn't it? Yeah. X.
Must remember what Yoda taught me. No anger, no fear.
I've never done this before, right? I'm just a hero panel. Okay. Fourth mini kit. We'll get back through here. Okay, we can. Nah, man, look, please. Oh, what if I... No, what if I miss some Ugnaughts in there? Come on, man. Jeez, I'm just getting pissed off in this level. Pretty sure I find all the Ugnaughts. I was going to say, expecting this. Care of this. Balps and R2, we'll team up. Okay, the main case of this, probably it's the cape one. My multipliers. Oh, I don't have my multipliers on. Oh my god, I think I turned them off last time. No, not last time. I turned them off just to see how little my stud amount would grow. Oops, whatever. It doesn't really matter anyway. I don't need to get any more studs, so I'll turn them off. Because why not? Can we go around here? Okay, we need to check. I forget which one was Vader in. I don't think he's in this one. Oh, for God's sake! Oh, I really didn't think he was in this one. Please don't tell me we're character locked. Like, just go away. Stop ruining my life game, please. Game, I wanna be R2. You're really not even allowing me to be in R2. Like, I should be allowed to be R2 in the story mode. Get out of here, jeez. Okay, now let me be R2. I literally need to be R2. Can't switch. Hey. Oh, please, R2 can't even fucking press buttons. Fuck! Look, actually, get out of boss fight mode. Look, I'm serious. Nah. Turn around. Press. Oh my god, we're just gonna bloody do this like this, aren't we? There we go. We got the final mini kit. I need to press the button, man. Oh, I don't know what to do. I need to press the button, right? Or is that a button I need to press? I don't know, man. Okay, R2, come back over here because we need to find the Ugnaughts. Wait, we can press this. What? Yes! Oh, let's go. We did it! Definitely one of the harder levels to complete. We've done all these levels except Hibernation Station. What is the challenge on that one? Build a distraction for the stormtroopers. So let's just try to go through it and build everything. Right, like, eventually we'll come across, and they will have Empire 100%. You know, that'll be cool. Is everyone invited? Really go to the level right before this one. It's all about Empire Strikes Back free play level system, guys. Why the Pitroid? God, he's so annoying. Shut up. This is one I've already gotten, isn't it? Wait, villain panel. Might as well just do this one and just pause. Down. You get to skip that?
If anyone attempts to get through this door, blast them. The Millennium Falcon must not leave the landing pad. Understood?
And the build here. Okay. This is weird. Build a distraction. So where could the distraction be? Someone's on the build anyway. Distraction. What could it be? Not even attacking me. Side, down. There we go. Maybe the distraction's in here. Need to find this distraction. Look, it's here. I think I thought there was a stunt resist spawned right here. Okay. So it's probably this. Is this it? Yes! Let's go. Finally, 100% complete Empire Strikes Back. That wasn't that hard. I just have to go back to these levels and just like, well, how did I not get these before? It's right there. It was right there. Final Menace 100%, Empire Strikes Back 100%. Let's go, Overall of the Galaxy 94.16%. Still more, you can still do more free play. The least we've done in an episode is, let's see, 87, 86. Okay, it's Return of the Jedi. Yeah. Okay. Return of the Jedi. Let's see. Take some time out to test the weapons of Jabba's barge. Okay. Gonk socket at the top, gonk at the bottom. How will the star cross? Okay, something to do with gonks. How can you not want to fix up and shoot that thing? Hit Boba Fett with a deflected bolt. Okay. So I think, so like, let's say, I think someone, when the guard shoots at me and then I deflect it back at Boba, I think that's what it means. Ba ba da ba. Let's go, everything. There. Oh man, I can't believe I got Empire 100% complete. There's not, I can do that today. Boba Fett. General Rican. Okay. Oh my god, we can just... Okay, let's not do that. It's too easy to take out. Take this guy out.
I have been expecting this. Let us begin.
Okay, that's it. No match for the power of the dark side. We can't get this one yet, can we? No. Let's see, we change. Oh, go away, Boba. I don't care about you right now. Oh, Boba. Okay, okay, I just can't get up there, I guess. What the? That is a gonk droid. Jesus. Okay, come on, Boba. Get out of here. There we go. This one was some good boss fights. Boba, well, not a good boss fight, but yeah, a good boss fight, yeah. Well, the second two are really good. Three boss fights, basically. It's Salacious B. Crumb, Jabba the Hutt, and Boba Fett. Look at the gonk droid over here. Bring it around. Bring it around town. Hey guys. How are you?
Should have left the smuggler with us.
What does the gonk droid do here? There we go, okay. Okay. That's a cool mini good again.
These Nabanji got you in depot.
Okay. Donkey, don't die. Donkey, no. Get Barriss. Only for defense.
The things we can't quite reach without getting up.
Why must you spoil that Sarlacc thing?
Shut up, man. It's gonna get spoiled by death.
I don't mean to be difficult, but I am of no use here.
Jesus Christ. So we got 3 out of 5 mini kits. How do we get the other ones? One down there. We only see one on the map. Okay, okay, okay. Mini kits. Take some time to test the weapons in front of Jabba's barge. Do what? What are we doing here exactly? What? You're not making any sense right now. Ooh. This. Okay, There's nothing here, man. Targets, there's nothing here. There's nothing there. Like, what can I tell you? Game, Jesus fucking Christ. This is what I'm a little bit annoyed about. What are you supposed to do? Here, maybe. Go on the other one. I just have to go in the mall. That it?
Master Unduly taught me how to handle such obstacles.
No. Ew. This is one of these things, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, there we go.
Would not know what to do with such a thing. I shall take care of it.
Okay. Just a mini kit, Barris. Calm down. Doesn't belong to the council, it belongs to you. So I have all challenges, I just can get a mini kit. Before I go down to the other room, I just want to see what it is exactly. Gonk. Okay, gonk. Gonk one. Gonk isn't even up here, so we force the gonk up here.
I don't mean to be difficult, but I am of no use.
You are of use. You're... What do you think I'm trying to do here? Let's go, Gonky. Get underneath there. Maybe I just have to destroy some of this stuff so I can build something. Yes! Yes! Let's go! You really just said this, Barris. Like, think before you speak. Okay. Let's go, man. We got a lot done here. We only got two mini kits and two challenges done, but now we have everything done, so that's awesome. Rebel A-Wing Micro. Okay. What are we doing? Okay, these three levels, 100% is plan to save Han. Should we do this one? What are those two challenges? Mini kits. Fong says to be crumbed somewhere within Jabba's palace. Okay, this doesn't seem that hard. Boba Fett, no sweat. Okay, challenges are complete the Leia and Chewbacca area without causing any trouble. Pick up and throw five objects at the Rancor using the Force. That's easy. What? Let's go into the next level. This is actually gonna take me the level before it, or whatever. We're not causing any trouble, are we? Okay. So find Salacious B. Crumb somewhere within the castle. The hell was this? Aha! Is that Ruby? Odie Mandrell? Someone like Odie Mandrell. Let's go back around to where we came. Padme, don't cause a scene. Padme's always causing a scene. Hey, the guy looks like Odie Mandrell. What, did I not know how to use an R2 panel? R2Q5 on the case! Great, man, getting all these levels done. And I don't need much help from either. So we need to get to the end of the level because, oh my god, we've never ever been here. Never been to this part of the castle.
I have been.
Or the palace. It's a palace, obviously. I don't know why Palpatine's at Jabba's palace. Maybe he's trying to visit him. He's getting lost. My lack of
vision. The dark side of the Force will allow me to take
care of this. I'll see that minicube for Special Speed Chrome is. What is the hell is up here? Oh my god, what? What the hell is that? What? Okay. That's cool. I'll go down there in a minute. Oh, whoa, let's just be Crumb. That stays there. How do we actually get the minikit though? The minikit isn't just to find Salacious B. Crumb. Sure, it's where Salacious B. Crumb is. That wasn't really a clue though, was it? And I have the circle thing. It's not like I don't need to know where the minikit is. I know how. I just want to know how to get it. Stupid. We just have to defeat him. Ah ha ha, we do.
This belongs to the Sith.
This belongs to the Sith. So now I have to get to the Leia and Chewie's section without causing any trouble. And have to go for lunch, so I'll just... I'll just do this part of the level another bit. So, yeah. See, I'm just gonna have lunch here. And we're back, getting my sausage rolls. Yeah, they were nice. Let's go and do this part. It will be, she for this, because you need to throw a bunch of stuff at the Rancor. Jabba. Jabba. Are you here, my friend? Is Jabba here? What's going on with that? Okay, whatever. Let's just get to this part. I think we need to do is throw like 5 things at the Rancor. Pick up and throw 5 objects at the Rancor using the Force. Okay, that's pretty easy. Don't know how I didn't do that already. And then we'll have this level done, right? Wait, 1 out of 3 challenges? Wait, what? Oh, the Leia and Han section. I needed to do that without being out any trouble. I think I did that. Why do we have to watch this cutscene? It's almost the middle cutscene. Someone who loves you. Oh my god, I knew it. Here's my sister Grace, everybody. Yay. That was being sarcastic. Oh, wait a minute. Oh no, I thought this was the Rancor fight. Now we have to get to Jabba's area again. I can't right now. You just got headphones. Why wouldn't you want to like use them here? Can I just test them out? I got that, the challenge done though. Quit the Leia and Chewbacca area without causing any trouble. I did not cause any trouble. What? I guess Gamorrean ran at me. Oh well, I guess I did. The fight with Salacious B. Crumb actually might have ruined that, but I needed that for a mini kit, so not exactly sure what I was supposed to do there.
Jedi use the Force only for defense and for things we can't quite reach without getting up.
Shut up, Barriss. Okay. You need to throw 5 things at the Rancor. That's the challenge. I can hear everything, yeah. People think people can hear C3PO. Okay. Cool.
Your feeble skills are no match for the power of the dark side.
Padme.
You will feel the power of the dark side.
There we go. Second challenge, and now that's everything. I actually completed Empire Strikes Back, just there. 100% of that. I feel the Jedi is pretty good as well.
Whoa.
Anyway, guys, that's it for this video, because this video has been going for an hour now. So I hope you enjoyed it. You can smash the like button, and I'll see you guys next time. Can you stop looking behind you like that?